I trust the folks at Yardworks, and you should too.